Ohayo, konnichiwa, konbanwa. Watashi wa Pan Matsuri desu. Kyō wa kinyōbi, to jūgatsu desu. But don't look down here. Welcome back to Learning Japanese with My Japanese Coach. Looks a little bit different today. Let's just get to the desktop here. Let's just reveal who I am and what we're dealing with here. So in today's lessons, we're not actually going to be doing a lesson. We're going to give ourselves a quiz because we've been through 15 lessons, and that seems like a good amount to necessitate kind of a test, a review of what we know, so that we're reinforcing everything. So what I have put together for today is, first off, let me get my everything here. So here we go. This is what it normally looks like when I'm recording. Again, you're not allowed to judge me. I don't care. So I have turned off the sound here because what I'm planning to do here, I didn't want to have like the menu music just playing the whole time, because that would have gotten annoying very fast. But I also don't want to have any music going right now, because I want to be able to focus. So I will put on some lo-fi beats to study to or whatever to go on behind this video. I'll do that in editing. But in the meantime, we're going to be exploring this reference section here. But one thing I wanted to look at really quick, so reference color-coded a nice deep red. If we go to player status here, one thing that was interesting to me, so it gives us a little preview of some of the next words we're going to learn, and can tell us kind of just where we're at in terms of the stats and everything. But one thing that was interesting to me was this part right here, where it says, lessons complete, 15 of 1,145, which is not a small number. So buckle up, because this is going to be a series of marathons, an ultra marathon, an ultra decathlon is what this is going to be. So yay for me. This is the endeavor of learning Japanese, is that probably even by the end of that 1,145, we're still not going to be able to speak it very well. It's because there's just so much more that we have to do. This is kind of just a supplemental tool. This is to get us started. Anyway, so what you can also do in here is you can go to the dictionary and you can look at the mastered words. And this just this shows you a list of all the words that you have mastered so far in your lessons. So according to this, we've mastered 157 words. However, 40 of those are just hiragana. So really, we only know 117 words. And even of those, many of them are just like loan words, like ninja or tsunami. So really, we don't even know 100 words yet. To call us even preschoolers is generous at best. So I took all the words from that mastered words list and I popped them into with our friends at random.org, of which I know no one there. I assume they're friendly people and it's a website I use frequently. But I randomized everything, put them in this list, and basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through and I'm basically just going to write out each of these, or translate each of these from English into Japanese, and then write them, when applicable, in hiragana on the sketchpad right here. This is why I turned off the music, because when you go into the sketchpad, the menu music just plays the whole time, while Haruka stares at you, which is fine if it's Haruhi, but Haruka, this is also fine. I don't care. So that's where we are. And we will check our work after. So here we go. I've also moved my notebook that has all the hiragana on it, so no cheating. And I think once we finish this, because we should be able to get through this fairly quick, we'll just do some of the games, like some multiple choice or some write cards, and just to confirm and validate. And just, this is a testing day, this is a refresher day, a study day, however you want to define it. We need to get this stuff down. We can't be making mistakes like screwing up 7 and 8 anymore. We can't be doing that. In fact, those random.org very graciously gave us those in the first 5 words. So let's, the first 5 objects, which is Goko. So let's just start, let's write that. Okay. So 5 objects is Goko. And that would be written as so Dakuten form of Ko. Again, still don't have a tablet, but, and then Ko. Goko. Are we gonna have to erase like manually? Oh, that sucks. Oh, there's a clear button. Okay, great. This is Kode, I believe. So that would be Ko. And then De is one of the characters that I always had trouble writing. So it's a Z with a big hoop and a swoop at the end. Kode. Okay. 7. 7 is Shichi or Nana. So Shichi or Nana. Shichi is... she, and then chi is a backward sa. That was pretty nice. In a past life, I used to use DeviantArt Muro and was fairly famous within a certain community. And then Nana is cross and D with an L, and then 2 of them. The sketchpad seems so much better than the regular thing that I use. So that's Shichi, and that's Nana. Great. Those are both correct. Pretty is Kireina, I believe. Kireina. So Ki. Sometimes that is together, but that's not how I originally learned it. So muscle memory. They. That is like this, the Z with a big boop and a swoop. E is like that. And then Na again, just the cross and the L. And this cross actually probably should come down a little bit further, so just pretend I did that from the first place. Kirei Na. Alright. Great. 8 is Hachi. Hachi. Is ha is a that with 1 horizontal and the big L, and then chi is like so. Well, it's not like so, it's like sa but backwards. Great. B, our B verb, this is desu. Desu is ta, or no, ta, te. But the Dakuten form, so de, and then su is the little pimple there, desu. Great. When is itsu, and I and tsu. That's not a super great tsu, but best for doing using the tools we got. Thank you is arigato. The U at the end is to carry out the to, So A is across with kind of a no there. The is a little one and then a big like that. Ga is the Dakuten form of ka. So make that shape and with two more dashes. To is a C with a stem, and then U is like that. Arigato. This I feel like is not written correctly, but close enough. May. May is the fifth month, so May would be Gogatsu. Right? January, February, March, April, May. Yes, fifth month. So Go again is Ko with Dakuten. Ga is Ka with Dakuten. And then Tsu. Go got Tsu. Great. Anime. Anime. That one would be written in katakana, not hiragana, so I'm going to skip it. Much like manga, which they put those right next to each other. How convenient. Thank you, random.org. Same with tsunami, which is another one that would be written out in katakana, I believe. Tsunami would be tsu na mi. Two with a dash. Tsunami. Meh. I believe that one's meh, right? Because nu is the one with the loop. Yeah. And then manga would be which we haven't learned yet, but just trust me. And then ga. Dakuten. That's kind of the trouble with this, is that we haven't learned the last six hiragana. So, oops. Ten is ju. Ju. Which is weird, because that's used as another character we haven't learned. We do a G, which is she with the dakuten form, and then we do a little U, which is this one I'm gonna look up because I actually know this. But since I haven't practiced it in a while, got it. Okay. U is like a little fish with a hook through it. Yeah, but it's a little one. And the reason for that is because we haven't learned it yet. And then U, because it's an extended. So ju. G plus the U becomes ju, and then the extra U at the end makes it ju. That's just something you gotta trust. Boy is a man child. Otoko no ko. Which might be written all together. Otoko no ko. Oh. To. No. Oh, wait. Nope. Undo last stroke. Otoko. No. Ko. Otoko no ko. Hey. Red is Akai. A. Ka. E. Something like that. Yeah. Akai. November is the 11th month, which is Juichi Gatsu. So, Juichi Gatsu. Juichi Gatsu. Juichi Gatsu. Oh boy. Okay. Strong is tsuyoi. Tsu. Yo is another character we haven't learned yet, so I'm going to confirm. Although I do feel like I constantly get the stroke order wrong on this one. I'm pretty sure you do the horizontal first and then the L shape. So it's like a ha, but like with only one arm. If that makes sense. Tsuyoi. Also feel like my E is sort of like dying. Like I'm putting it at too much of a slant. Tsuyoi. Eight objects is Hachiko. So ha. Ha. Chi. Ko. Ninja, ninja, so ni, which is like ta but with a hook instead of a cross, n, which is again character we haven't learned, and then ja. Ja is like ju, you do a dakuten ji, and then you do the character for ya, which is... and I do not remember the stroke order for this one, but I'm going to guess it's horizontal and then vertical and then a dash. And actually, that needs to be, oops, that needs to be small. So let me just erase that. So horizontal, vertical, dash. Mean. Cha. So G plus ya becomes ja. Ni n ja. Hey. We, first person plural general formal. Thanks, me. That is watashi tachi. Oh, wa is another character we don't know yet. That would be... Oh, but we know a similar one. Okay, so wa is actually like re or ne. So it's the vertical with a z, but it curves back in instead of doing a loop or a swoop. So wa. It's a little longer. Ta. She. Ta. Watashi tachi. Watashi tachi. Saturday is doyobi. Whoops. Doyobi. So do is to, but with the dakuten. Yo is this character we don't know yet. U, to extend the O sound from yo. And then B is he, but dakuten form. Doyobi. 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 Hey. Person is hito. So he, great. And then to. Two characters we just used for doyobi, but No? There we go. Wait, no. I was right. That's Hido. This is Hito. So not the Dakuten forms, just the regular forms. Hito. Brown. Ooh, what is brown? Brown is an ugly color. It's like chairo. So, oh, I'm an eraser. To do cha, we do chi with a little ya, kind of like we did for g. So, cha. E, and then ro. Chairo. Chairo. I'm pretty sure that's brown. That might be gray, but I'm not going to second guess myself. I'm going to go with my gut. Three is san. So, sa, which can be drawn with that kind of all in one stroke. And then, and that can be drawn not crashing into the character to the left of it. So, sa, n, san. Two is ni. And ni is just a single character. Ni. You. Second person plural general formal. Alright. That is anata tachi. So, a. Na. I hope you're playing along at home, by the way. I should have said that beforehand. Anata. Anata. Chi. Anata tachi. Hi. Okay, here's gray. Gray, I'm guessing, is hai-iro. 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 So that would be ha, and then an e, and then another e, and then a ro. That's not a great ro, but do. Whatever. It's a ro, not a do. Hai-iro. Hai. Nine is q. So, this one we do a ki, and then much like ji and chi, to make it q, we do a little u after. So we draw the fish shape with the hook. Ooh, wow, that was bad. With the hook through it. Perfect. And then an u to extend the sound. So q. English is ego. So A is dash at the top and then a kind of a Z. This last part here is what I've been doing for the N sound, like we saw in Ninja. So the one that looks like this, that's just that last part of A. So A, E, go. Ego. Hi. Blue is aoi. Just three vowels right next to each other. A. O. I. Aoi. That's a nice name. That. Which is like this, but for further away things, which is sore. So so is a Z with a C. And then de is a horizontal, and then the Z with a big and the swoop. Sore. I, first person general formal, is watashi. So, wa is the character we haven't learned, that's like they. but with a Z and then curves into itself. Ta, we know. And she. Watashi. Kind of a very steady hand, if I'm careful. Good job, me. 10 is Juko. Juko. So we do a, we create a G with a little U. That makes Ju. And then because we want to have that hard stop for the K sound, we do a little Tsu as well. And then we do Ko. Ko. So Ju. Ko. Ju. Juko. I'm probably being a little aggressive with the K sound, but just to like exaggerate it. Juko. Hey. Tuesday is Kayobi. So Ka, fire day. And then Yo. To extend the O, the Yo sound. And then B. Ten. Kayobi. Kayobi. Day is he, which is just he. Again, not a great drawing of it, but trying. Orange is orange iro. All one word. So, this one would probably be drawn with katakana as well. So we're just going to simulate with hiragana because that's what we know. So O. Le. N. G. I. Ro. Orange iro. Orange iro. Two objects is Niko. So, Ni. Ko. This character should be bigger, but and this one should be smaller. Niko. Again, we're just preschoolers. We're just learning. April is the fourth month, which is Shigatsu. Which I was about to say the fourth month again. Fourth month. Daffy Duck. So she ga dakuten and tsu. She got tsu. She got tsu. Let's just skip that one. Those is plural form of that, which is soreda. So we do so, and then le. That should be a bigger hump, but that's fine. And then la. La is one we haven't had to draw yet. It's like a this, and then bottom part of chi. That's right. There we go. So le da. Hey. 13. 13 is one of my favorite numbers. 13 is Jusan. So we make a G and then a little U to make it Ju. And then we do an U to extend the Ju sound to make it Ju. And then we do a Sa, which can be drawn in two strokes, but I draw it in three. And then N. Jusan. Karate, karate, ka, this is again would be written in katakana, but we don't know katakana yet, so we're just going to practice our hiragana, ka, da, te, karate. Hey. Four objects is yonko, so yo. Ko. Yonko. Yonko. Six is roku. So we do lo. I don't know why I keep making that little gap there. Whatever. And then ku. Doku. I think that's the first time we had to use ku. Neat. June. June is the sixth month, so that would be Rokugatsu. Right? January, February, March, April, May, June. Six. Yeah. Do. No redemption there. Ku. Ga. Gakuten. Tsu. Rokugatsu. Japanese person is Nihonjin. So this would be Ni. And then Hon is little hook with two verticals and then the L. So the first time we had to do Ho. And then N. We had to do N more than, I hate that N, more than Ho. N, we don't even know yet. And then G, takuten, and N. There's N is twice in that word. Nihonjin. Nice. Pink is pinku. So P is he, but with the han dakuten form. It's the first time we had to use that. N and ku. That's beautiful. That's a beautiful N. And a pretty great ku also. Not such a bad P as well. So pinku. Pinku would also be written in katakana. So, oops. Still looks nice though. Glad I'm capturing that on camera. Are we still recording? We are still recording. Great. Good job, me. Okay. Was. Be verb past tense. So... the be verb is desu, but the past tense is deshita. Deshita. So we do a de, which is a te, but dakuten, and then a shi, and then a ta. Deshita. Deshita. Hey. Hello is among, it's, there are many different ways, but konnichiwa. And this one's deceptive, so we do a ko, and then a n, and then a ni, and then a chi, and then this is not actually wa, it's actually the ha character, but it's like we learned with the wa particle, it uses the ha hiragana, but it's pronounced wa. So konnichiwa. Konnichiwa. Hi. White is shiroi. Look at that. Shiroi. So shi. Ro. Still that little gap. And then I. Shiroi. Hi. Animal is dobutsu. So we do a to dakuten. So do, u, and then, oh, okay, here's one that we haven't had to do yet. So we have to do a fu, which is a that, and then most of an s, so like that with wings, but also dakuten. So, and then tsu. Dobutsu. So the u extends the do. Dobutsu. Dobutsu. Nice. Wednesday is miércoles. No, it's actually suyobi. So su. I. And then yo, and u, and b. which is Dakuten. Suyobi. Miércoles is the Spanish for Wednesday. It is one of my favorite Spanish words. Miércoles. House. I think that is Ye. I'm pretty sure. E. And then Ye. I think that's right. Something is Ie, and I'm pretty sure it's house. Samurai is samurai, which is katakana, but again, we're going to write. So, sa, and then mu. Oh, mu is one we haven't had to write yet. But we know what it is. Mu is like a su, but it loops back up and has a dash. Samurai. 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 Nice. Monday, my dudes. Monday is Getsuyobi. Moon day. So ge is a ke, which is, oh wow, okay, this is not a character that we've had to write too frequently. Ke, I'm totally blanking on what ke is. Oh, this is embarrassing. But that's okay, because we've been running through this test pretty well, so there had to be something that was going to trip us up. Let's just think back to our lessons. Let's see, we had ka, ki, whatever, ku. Oh, I remember what it is. It starts like that. How's it end? Cool. Because ke is like ta and ni, but something is different. Is it? Not gonna look at a cheat sheet. We're just gonna think here. Is it a cross? Like that? That seems right. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna check this right now because I'm not gonna go through the whole lessons. I think that's K. So, yes, it is. Okay, so I was right in my, it is like, okay, so we're going to just write this out. I did get that correct. That is K. So points to me for getting it right. So where we have like ta is like this and ni is like this. They both have like the ko afterwards. K has like just the first parts of both of them. So the, this part and then the, this part. And puts those together and just forgets the ko. Because it's K. It doesn't eat ko. Ko comes after. Great. But that's, I guess, a character that is not super frequent in our current vocab. But that's okay. We remembered it all on our own. So, ke. But dakuten, because we're doing getsuyobi now, remember? Getsuyobi. To extend the yo sound, and then B. Getsuyobi. 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 Hi. December is 12th month, which is Junigatsu. So create the G and then a little U to make it Ju, and then an U to extend the Ju sound to make it Ju, and then a Ni, which we just remembered was this, and then Ga is Dakuten form of Ka. That's a beautiful Ga right there. That's one of the best drawings that I've done. And then Tsu. Junigatsu. Junigatsu. Hey. February, second month, which is just Nigatsu. I should have just left the thing on screen, but it's Ni. And then Ga, which is Dakuten of Ka. And Tsu. Nigatsu. Hi. Black is Kuroi. So Ku. Lo. Hey, that's alright. And then I. Kuroi. Hi. Okay. She, the third person feminine formal, which is Kanojo. So Ka. And then no, which I figured we would be writing that character more. And then jo, which is a G, but with a little yo to make it jo. Kanojo. Right. Okay, they. Third person plural masculine formal. Got it. That's karera. So ka. And le, which is a character I didn't think we'd be writing as much of. And then la. That's a really nice swoop, by the way. I feel really proud of that one. It's not as great of a la, but it's okay. Kareda. Kareda. Nice. 11 is Juichi, which we did this when we did Juichigatsu for November, but we're going to do it again because repetition is the key to success. So we do a G with a little U to become Ju. We do a U, and then the U to extend the Ju sound to Ju, and then E, and a Chi. Juichi. 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 Okay. Futon. Futon, which is again one that would be written in katakana, but we're doing it here. So fu to. I want to write that one again because I feel like I didn't do a good job with the hu. I drew too much of the s, so that's a little bit better. But then the other two characters weren't as good. So, but futon. Futon. Goodbye is sayo. Type it right. Sayonara. So, sa. Yo. And u to extend the yo sound. So, sayo. Na and la. Sayonara. Sayonara. Hey. We are, feels like we're like halfway done, but that's a test, and this is a, it's just gonna be a longer one. Three objects is sanko. So another sa. Ko. Sanko. That's it. Book is hon. So we do a vertical and then two horizontals and then off the top horizontal make the cursive L and then n. Hon. Ho. N. Hon. Hey. What is nani? Nani? We do a cross and then the dash with the little L, and then ni is the dash with the ko. Nani. 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 Hey. Ugly is a mean word, but it's mini kui. So mi is the two with the dash. Ni is that. Ku and I. Mi ni ku I. Mini kui. Hey. Child is ko. Ko. Easy. They, third person plural feminine formal, is kanojo tachi. All right, long one. Ka no. To make jo, we do a G with a little yo. Kanojo ta. That wasn't as long. I didn't have to be as right as small as I did. Kanojo tachi. Kanojo tachi. Energetic is genki. So ge dakuten. Those should be facing the same way. N and ki. Genki. 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 Wait. Friday. Kinyobi. B. Gold day. So, ki. N. Yo. U to extend the yo. And B. Wow, that's... We're writing that one again because that was one of the worst who or bees we've done. Dakuten. Kin-yo-u-bi. Kin-yo-bi. Kin-yo-bi. Green is midori. So we do a mi and then a do, which is a to with dakuten, and then a li, which we've only had to do like once before, but it's just a big little dash with a big hook. Midori. Midori. September is the ninth month, right? So that would become Kugatsu. So Ku, not Q, but just Ku. Ga. Tsu. Kugatsu. Kugatsu. Hi. October is Jugatsu. So again, we make a G, because October is the 10th month, so Jugatsu. A G with a little U to make Ju, but then we add an U to extend the Ju sound, so it's Ju, and then Ga. And Tsu. Jugatsu. 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 Hey. He. Third person masculine formal. This is kare. So, ka. And then ere. Perfect. Kare. Kare. No. Not no like the hiragana character, but no as in like the reject no. Ie. So I. I. E. Ie. Ie. Amerikajin. American. Amerikajin. So, this would be also written in katakana, mostly. So, but for practice, we're doing ah. Meh. Meh is like that. The. Ka. G. This is probably the longest word we've written so far. Amerika-jin. Amerika-jin. Man. Man person is otoko no hito. This is probably going to be the longest word that we write. So, o to ko. Wow, that was bad. No. He. To. No dakutens, though, so it's a fairly straightforward one. Otoko no hito. Otoko no hito. Hi. Romaji is just romaji. So. Ro. This would be written in. Katakana as well. So, ro to extend, or u to extend the ro sound. So, ro. And then ma is two horizontals, big L, and G. G has been one of our most common letters to write. Ro ma ji. Hey. Seven objects. That's nanako. It's a nice name. So, na, na, ko. Na, na, ko. Na, na, ko. Okay. Woman. A woman person is on, na, no, ko. So, o, big O, I guess. Hmm. Na. No. Oh no, it's not on nanoko, it's on nanohito. If we were doing girl, that would be on nanoko. This is on nanohito. So we're just gonna go on to a second line here because I got messed up. So, on nanohito. On nanohito. On nanohito. Isn't. So our be verb negative form is de wa arimasen. Alright. So de is te but dakuten. Wa. Is this going to be the ha or the actual wa? I'm going to just assume it's the particle. So ha. If I'm wrong, then I'm wrong, but we haven't actually learned wa yet. But if it is that, then it would be this character. But written good. a li ma. Oh, here's a character we haven't written yet. It is se. Se is this. Boop. And then, de wa arimase. De wa arimasen. Clear. Okay, we're getting near the end. I kind of expected this would go long, so we're getting close to an hour here, but that's fine. We're studying. It's important that you just take some time to study every once in a while. You can't just like constantly learn lessons because then you'll forget the stuff that you learned before if you don't keep covering it. So one is ichi. Ichi. So I chi. Ichi. Ichi. Thursday is moku yobi. Wood day. So mo is, oh, we haven't written this character yet either. Mo is a ko, but with a she through it. ku, and then yo, and then u to extend the yo sound, and then b is a hi dakuten. Mokuyobi. Mokuyobi. Like, five is go. That is just ko, but dakuten. Go. 12 is juni. 12, two. So, ju is a g, but with a little u. And then ni is a, no. Because we have to do an u to extend the ju sound. So ju, and then ni is like that. Juni. 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 Hey. August is the eighth month. So that would be hachigatsu. Nice. So ha, I don't know what that was about. Just a weird writing of ha. Chi ga tsu. Hachi ga tsu. Hachi ga tsu. Hachi ga tsu. Why is doshite. Doshite. Porque. More Spanish. So do is a dakuten to. U to extend the do sound. Do u. Do. Do. Shi. And te. Doshite. Doshite. Like, weak is another mean word. It's yowai. Okay, so this is using mostly characters that we don't know. So yo, and then wa, and e. Yowai. Yowai. Hey. Car is kuruma. So ku. Ru is a character we haven't written yet, but it's ro with a loop at the end, and then ma is a big two horizontals with a big L. Kuruma. Kuruma. Alright. I, first person feminine informal, is atashi. One of my favorite words. A. Ta-shi. Atashi. That's a really nice looking ta. Really nice looking ah. A good looking she. Atashi. Atashi. Nice. Nine objects is... would that be... kuko? I'm not sure about that one. That's probably one I'll get wrong, actually, but we're going to give it a try, because I think it's ku with a little tsu to make the ko hard, the hard stop. So like this. Kuko. Could be just kuko, but I think it's kuko. It's not kyuko. Or is it? Kuko or kyuko? Something tells me it's kuko. That's going to be my guess. If I get that wrong, then I get it wrong. I will fail Japanese. Just for that one word. Tomorrow is ashita. Ashita wa kito ii hi ni naru. Great song. A. Shi. Ta. Ashita. 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 Great. Make sure I'm still recording. Okay. Alright. Yeah, we are definitely almost near the end here. So, July is the seventh month. because it comes right after June, which is the sixth month. So this would be Shichigatsu. Shichigatsu. Shichiga, Takuten form of ka, and tsu. Shichigatsu. 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 Okay. Six objects is roko. So ro, no tsu to make it a hard stop, and then ko. Roko. Roko. Kind of like if you're reading it from left to right, when you see the tsu, you have to like make the loop back a little bit. So ro. Go. Before you can continue forward, that's how I think of it. Go. Go. Right. Good is E. I just said it in the song lyric. Ashita wa kito I hi ni naru. I said a bunch of the words we know. Ashita is tomorrow. I is good. Hi is day. So, ashita wa kito ii hi ni naru. Tomorrow will surely be a good day. Ii. Yes, is hai. Ha. No, that's not right. Ha. Ii. Ha. Ii. Hai. Hai. Bad. Is dame. So da is a ta but dakuten, and then me. Me is, we've written this one a bunch of times. It's the like that. Dame, 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 dame. Hey. Who is dare. So instead of dame, it's dare. So we do ta, but with dakuten again to make da, and then le is like that. Dare, dare, dare. Hey. Sunday is nichiyobi. So ni chi yo u to extend the yo sound, and then b. Ni chi yo u b. Ni chi yo u b. Ni chi yo b. Next we have today. Today is not ashita, but today is kyo. So we do a ki with a little, with a little yo after to make it kyo. And then an u to extend the kyo sound. So kyo, kyo, kyo. Yep. Cat. Is neko. Neko wa kuruma deshita ka. Neko, the cat was a car? Was the cat a car? Question mark. That's a My Neighbor Totoro reference. So ne. Ne, we haven't gotten to write yet, actually. So fun new character. So ne is the Z, but with a loop at the end instead of a swoop. Ne, and then ko. Ne, ko. Ne, ko. Yellow is ki-iro. So we do a ki. And then an I. And a ro. That little dot always getting me. Ki-iro. Ki-iro. Right. March is the third month, which is Sangatsu. So, sa Mm. Oh, that's a bad mm. Want to write it again? It's not much better, but it's fine. And then ga is a ka, but with the dakuten. And tsu. It's a bad ka, too, but I'm not rewriting it. Sa-n-ga-tsu. Sa-n-ga-tsu. San-ga-tsu. Hey. Four is yon or she. So we learned yon, which is yo. Hmm? But it's also she sometimes. So yon, she. Yo, n, yon, she. Hey. January is the first month, which is ichigatsu. So, I, chi, ga, dakuten form of ka, and su. Ichigatsu. 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 Alright, we're definitely near the end here. So, okay. One object is iko. So, an I with a little tsu to hard stop, and then ko. So, iko. Iko. Hey. So, you, second person general formal. Is anata. A na ta. Anata. 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 Girl is onna no ko. A woman child. So o na no ko. O na no ko. Onna no ko. Onna no ko. Bathroom. Bathroom is o te arai. So o te. Te. A la I. O te a da I. O te a da I. O te a da I. I, first person masculine informal, is boku no hiro academia. So, bo is a ho. But with dakuten and then ku. Boku. 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 Hey. 15 is jugo. So we create g with a little u to make ju. And then we add an u at the end to make, to extend the ju sound. So ju. And then go is ko with the dakuten. So jugo. Jugo. Hai. Last five. Japanese is nihonjin. Ni is that. Ho is that. N is that. G is that, and N is that. Ni ho n ji n. Nihonjin. Nihonjin. Hey. Where is doko? Otearai wa doko desu ka? Where is the bathroom? The bathroom is where? Question mark. Do is a to, but dakuten, and then ko. Doko, doko, doko. Hey. Karaoke, karaoke. ha la o ke karaoke 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 karaoke. Chair is isu. We do e and then we do a su. Isu, isu, isu. And then last one, 14, is ju, ju yon. Yeah, I think that's what we learned. So we do a g with a little u to make ju. And then we do an u to extend the ju sound to make ju. And then we do a yo. And an n. Ju yon. Juyon. Juyon. And that's it. That's all the vocab we've learned so far, with many of the hiragana and some hiragana that we haven't actually learned yet. Let's see how well we did. The ones that I wasn't sure of were like gray and brown. And then 9 objects. So overwrite previous save data. Yeah, sure, why not? It's a blank canvas. I don't care. Okay. So if we go now to dictionary and... Well, no, let's first actually, because we're done studying. Let's turn the music back on. Sound. All right, familiar. Reference, dictionary, mastered words. Okay, so let's look up brown.
Chairo.
Chairo. Chairo. So I think I might have gotten that wrong, actually. Brown, no, chairo. We got it right. Yeah, neat. Chairo. Chairo. Nice. And then gray, then. This is not the most efficient way to get through this, but... Hai-iro. Nice. We got it right. Then let's get to 9 objects. I just saw it.
Kyuko.
Kyuko. Oh, okay, so we did get that one wrong. But I had thought, like, maybe it was going to be Kyuko and not Kuko. So... yeah, so this is wrong. This one should be Kyuko. Okay, so we got 1 wrong out of 117. That's not bad. Assuming that I got none of these others wrong, but I don't feel like checking it at the current moment. I will check my work later. Though I do feel really confident about all of them. Yeah, those were the only ones I really felt like unsure of. So, well, let's look at house, I guess. So that was the only other one that really, like, tripped us up. Yeah, I did get it right. Yeah. Nice. That feels good, and we did some hiragana practice, which felt really good. I felt really good controlling it with the mouse there, though I should also practice it with pen, too. But that is... Again, I hope you're playing at home. There's also definite benefit in going to the yellow section and just playing like the multiple choice and the right cards if you're playing with my Japanese coach. Just using those as good, like, because it's going to give you just random samples of the words you've mastered so far. So it's just a good way to, with repetition is the best way to kind of memorize vocab. So that's just what you have to do. So... Okay, so next time, next week, we will start our next lessons. We're going to be going to Sanrio Puro Land. And we're going to be learning even more numbers, which I gathered from the little player status area. Let's actually go back in here to finish out the episode. So, arigato. Thank you very much for watching. Watashi wa pan matsuri. Let's get that in the right order. Watashi wa pan matsuri. Arigato. Thank you very much for watching. And I hope your day is going exactly the way that you want it to.